large area of Canada was covered by a strong snowstorm. An unexpected winter storm stretches 3,000 kilometers and wreaks havoc from coast to coast. In Quebec, the storm on Friday left monstrous traces in its strength. A record number of emergency calls, breakdowns, surges, and millions of dollars worth of damage. On Friday morning, a sudden frost swept through the region. The precipitation was replaced by snow and accompanied by strong winds. Wind gusts exceeding 100 kilometers per hour recorded at Quebec Airport. With over 3,000 calls received, the line received almost three times as many calls as on a typical day. In Quebec, more than 240,000 people were left without electricity. The storm caused massive damage to the roads. Recorded 27 accidents caused by the storm. The Department of Transportation has closed highways in the regions of Abitibi-Témiscamingue, Chaudière-Appalaches, Saguenay-Lac-Saint-Jean, the metropolitan area, and Estrie. There was also a river flood in the Dalhousie Street sector. The storm disrupted holiday travel plans for thousands as airlines preemptively cancelled flights, anticipating further disruptions.